One Danville, Indiana police officer faces charges in Vigo County after authorities say he beat his wife in Terre Haute. U.S. Marshals arrested Chris Gill at the Indianapolis airport yesterday. He appeared in court today. The Danville Police Department has suspended Gill without pay. He faces battery charges. Police arrested him following a 2010 incident involving his wife. Gill will go on trial in Vigo County in September.